Where? Beautiful dog.
Thanks. Same as yours.
Oh, thank you. Rhodesian Ridgeback?
Yes.
Beautiful. Oh, both of them. Nice. There must be a breeder in the area because I see them pretty often around
There's one in Iowa, there's a couple in Wisconsin.
I used to be an animal warden for Minneapolis, and you see them pretty often. Take care. They're beautiful. Is that girl flirting with you? That Toki? Yeah, you see those pretty often in the area here, Rhodesian Ridgebacks. I see a few Catahoula leopard dogs too, which they're both kind of relatively rare breeds. Just a moment, Toki's going potty. Well, now that we got that taken care of, disposed of. Big hairy beast, aren't you? Huh? Yeah, he's really developed into a nice looking dog. It's just over a year and a half now. Looking forward to seeing him in another year and a half when he's fully developed. They usually take till they're about three to fully develop. They grow tall or so the first 12 to 15 months. And then the rest of the time is spent filling out, getting thicker, head getting bigger. See that dog up there? I see this dog sitting on the same crotch. How you doing? Good. It always cracks me up when they do the little slow walk towards each other. Yes. Very cute. Enjoy your walk. Come on, Toki. Good boy. Again, Happy New Year to everybody. Let's hope 2023 is better than 2022, huh? What you smelling in there? Some little critter in there? Starting to lift his leg now, finally, and do the scratching. My little boy's growing up. All right, come on. Toki, gotta let everybody know he was here. This right here is some of the runoff from Cold Water Spring as it works its way down and out to the Mississippi. Line up there, he's noticing. Up through the trees over here. How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Oh, enjoying the day, it's beautiful.
Beautiful out today, it really is. Have a good one.
Yeah, you too. Yeah, cute dog. You got the zoomies.
Yeah.
Very cute. Take care. My Toki. Toki, come on. See, he just said his name once. Comes right away. Really happy with how all these Lycan Shepherds are turning out. Very responsive. He's an F3. You're only going to get better from here. Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.